What I'm really impressed with is we know he's had the talent, but the way he's come back and fought and dug deep and to go four in a row, really impressive from this young phenom.
Yeah, he's showing a lot of heart right now. Four straight overall wins to start 2019 for Adam Cianciarulo, and he has done it by winning the second moto in all four races. And there he holds up the four.